Well, we got bees again. Look at this. Bees. Bees in the trees. Oh, that's better. Look at this. I'm right in the middle of a big old swarm of bees. We got bees everywhere. I got bees all over me, all around me, everywhere. And I have my box out here. And I'm hoping they might show some interest in my box. I even put some hormone on it. But they look pretty well ensconced in that hole. Last year we had bees also, but at the end of the season, they outgrew the nest. It's not very big in there, and they left. So I'm hoping that they'll like this box. And if nothing else, if they outgrow the tree again this in the fall, that they'll move into the box. It's a long time to wait. That's nice. Hear that sound? Can you hear that? Oh, I love that sound. Look at the bees everywhere. Bees. It's a nice, healthy, big swarm. I'm pleased. They're very gentle. They don't seem to be interested in me at all. Of course, swarming, why would they be? This is, they're just moving the queen in. I'm right here with them. They're really very, very peaceful. Our last ones in here were like that, too. Just very gentle. This box out here before they moved in, maybe they would have found a box instead. Hard to say. This tree's such a natural place. Well, I really have bees on them. They're checking me out. They don't seem very interested. Once they sniff me, they fly away. They're moving into the hole. Everybody's just like slowly moving toward the hole. Before I get the camera, I wanted to get the box out here first, so I didn't catch the main group here. Maybe they're too big to fit in there to begin with, in which case my box has got a chance, too. This was a Rajni came and got me. There was a huge swarm out here. The neighbors were looking at that point, but they're not here now. Anyway, I'm going to stay and enjoy the bees until they all move in and see what happens. Just listen to the sound for now. Got this recorded.